Okay, we continue our Where in the Susquehanna Valley series now. Today is the day we reveal Lori's location. All week, she's been giving you clues and letting you guess where she is.
So, were your guesses correct? That's the big question. Well, let's check back in with Lori for her secret location for those who haven't been watching the entire show so far.
I know, guys, you know, you were right. You both guessed my location, and a lot of you viewers guessed it as well. That internet, I tell you, such a handy tool, isn't it? But yes, I am in Middletown, Dauphin County, the oldest town in Dauphin County. 1755 is when Middletown was founded. I am at Cuppy's Diner, which this is the place to be, I tell you, in the morning. We've got Carol and Greg Cupp back there. This is four generations now, family owned. This business started in 1933. It was Greg's grandfather that started this, and this is where I used to come as a little girl. But you know what? There's so much to this town, guys. So here's a little snapshot of my hometown.
When you think of Middletown, you think of this, don't you? How could you not? TMI, it's bigger than life. First thing you see when you come into town. And oh yeah, there was that accident back in 1979, remember? By the way, I have heard all the jokes. And no, I don't glow in the dark. Or maybe think of this. HIA, Harrisburg International Airport, the home to travelers. Also, it's here where Air Force One practices their touch and goes. We're in a little town. It's my hometown. So let me give you a tour that only I can give. Come on. Let's start right here. This is my childhood home, 200 block of North Union Street. Sat on this porch to watch so many parades go by. A lot of great memories here. Show you another great place. Here it is, Middletown Area High School, home to the Blue Raiders. And yes, I got to cheer for many teams here. All those early mornings with band form practice, I will never forget those. But this place has changed a lot, but nothing has changed more than my middle school. Believe it or not, this was Feaser! 7th and 8th grade I spent here. Now it's just a big parking lot. And talk about a big change. This used to be the big bank in town. It's now called the Brownstone Cafe, and there's proof that it was a bank. Come inside, I'll show you. Here it is. This is the original vault door to the bank. Now behind it is the kitchen instead of all that money, and it does open. Problem is only three men have the combination, and they all have to be here at the same time to open it. All right, you want to talk about date night? Let me show you where we went. Elk Theater. We went on group dates back then, and there's one place I was never allowed to go, and that was the balcony. Well, that's where all the smooching happened. This is probably one of my favorite places in Middletown. This is Alfred's Victorian Restaurant. Special in so many ways. It has so much history. Supposedly it's haunted. I don't know. But this exact spot where I'm sitting right now, almost 10 years ago, this is where my husband asked me to marry him. And if it's breakfast that you want, I'm telling you, Cuppy's is the place to go. Look at this plate. They make the home fries from scratch. I got my eggs over easy. This is my order, and I'm ready to eat. So, guys, this is where I am today, Middletown, my hometown. A lot has changed, but you know what? A lot has stayed the same, and the people are just as nice as they were when I was a kid growing up here. What do you think?
Great tour. I loved the tour. That was a lot of fun.
That really was only one you could give.
That's right.
Yes, yes. But you did guess it right. And the best thing about this, because you know, I know when we talked with you, I think it was at 5 o'clock. I know she picked that place because they have food. You know what? That is half true, actually.
Yeah, absolutely. And it
so
is all,
eat your heart out.
It's all coming together now because Ken, the photographer who's working with Lori, mm-hmm. he made sure he didn't want to miss this particular shoot. Well, now
right,
I know why.
Now we know food. Why. So, Lori, did you learn anything new about your own hometown, or did you know all those clues already?
My home, my childhood home changed so much. I mean, I lived in that home. I so remember sneaking in the doors when the, you know, I had this window that we used to crawl in when the doors were locked. But, and that was when TMI happened. That house is just, it does have so many good memories, but it changed so much. And, but the, a lot of things, the Elks Theater, oh my gosh, exactly the same. When I went in there, I just remembered all those dates. Well, I didn't have that many back then, but I remember going in that and the Brownstone Cafe, still the same, but a little different now because it's a restaurant. Yeah. Cuppy's, sure. though, I have to say, has not changed at all. Their prices are by far tops here. They're great, and it's still the exact same as I remember as a kid. So a lot of good memories. This was a lot of fun to do.
60 cents for a steak.
Yeah,
still
right.
Good.
Nah,
thanks, Lori.
Not exactly.
Hey,
can't wait for
fun.
You, Jerry.
Lori, thank you. Absolutely.
Yes.
Next week?
Yeah, you're up. I can't
all
wait
right.
to see it.
Yep, tune in.